iCUE contains a powerful macro engine, allowing for you to automate nearly any input that would otherwise require multiple key or button presses. To begin creating a macro, click on the tile for your keyboard or mouse in the iCUE main window and navigate to the Actions tab. Add a new action by clicking the plus button. You'll notice that the macro action is picked by default in iCUE. For this tutorial, we'll be creating a macro that hides all open windows, opens a Word document, and quickly types out a bunch of text. To begin recording our macro, we just need to hit the record button and start hitting keys. For our macro, we're going to hit the Windows key plus the M key, hit the Windows key again to bring up the start menu, type out Word, and then finally hit the Enter key. Since we finished entering our macro, we'll want to make sure to hit the record button again to stop recording. We're now going to assign the macro to a key on our keyboard using the device preview window. And just to make sure it's working so far, let's go ahead and test it out. Now that we've verified that the macro is working, we want to populate the Word document with some generic text. To do this, we can create another action using the plus button and selecting the text action in the drop-down menu. We're going to copy and paste some generic text into the text field and set a delay between characters. To link this action to our original macro, we're now going to dive into the Advanced Settings section of our macro. Under Advanced Settings, we're going to change the action trigger to execute while the assigned key is pressed, and then select our text action for the second action that'll trigger after the macro has completed playback. If we did this correctly, our macro will execute while we hold down the G1 key on our K95 Platinum, resulting in all windows being minimized, a new Word document being opened, and then when we release the G1 key, the second action will trigger, populating the document with some generic text. And that's just a fraction of what you can accomplish with iCUE's powerful macro engine. For more information on iCUE, be sure to check out more of our tutorial videos or visit our website at www.corsair.com/iCUE. Thanks for watching.